Hello, my name is Kimatina. This screencast will show you how to animate an object in Google Slides. First, an animation is how an object will appear on the screen when you present it. So for this example, you need to have a Google Slideshow open and go to the slide that you want to animate on. I would also recommend clicking on the object that you want to animate. So for this example here, I am on slide number 4. And I clicked on this text box, which is highlighted or selected. Next, I go up to the Insert menu, scroll down to Animation. And when I do that, Google Slides automatically puts an animation motion or feature on to this object that I had selected. You can see here it has defaulted to Fade In, and it will occur when I click on the slide. If I want to keep that, I can simply click play and preview it. Remember, I have to click for the object to be animated. I can also click stop here. All right, but just say, for example, I wanted to have a different type of animation. So I wanted to actually fly in from the top. And I want to do that when I click on the slide. I can also have the option of selecting after previous slide or with previous slide. And that will automatically occur when you present your slide deck. I'm going to click play. And you can see here that it didn't animate yet because I didn't click on the slide. Once I click on the slide, it's going to fly in from the top. And that is an animation. Notice here on the left side, again, that my slide has an animation icon. It's a circle that has multiple circles behind it. This indicates that there's an animation on this particular slide. I'm going to click stop. And if I don't want this animation anymore, I simply click on this drop down and I can pick a different icon, a different option. Or if I want to delete this animation completely from my slide, I select the X here at the top and click on that, and now the animation is totally deleted from my object on that slide. I hope you found this screencast helpful.